KRAZ, the United States of America. That's right, right here in Tucson, Arizona. What's this mean? It means we're downtown and I'm gonna do more art. Check this out. Well, we're down here in Tucson, Arizona, Sunday, to get more art. I saw some murals on the news and I wanted to look at them. Here they are. This is by Jessica Gonzalez. This is quite lovely. And it appears that those well may be the artist herself. What a gorgeous, gorgeous work. And June bugs flying around. This is public art in Tucson, Arizona. I wonder what she ponders, what she'll paint next. With the prolific art downtown, public art even takes care of the dumpsters. Quite lovely done. This is funds provided by City of Tucson Environmental Services Graffiti Resource Council. The thought of it. KRAZ-TV. Wigs of color found everywhere in Tucson. The phantom of the artist gazing upon a plethora, a festoon of wigs in windows, behind glass. Well, if this is coming or has been, it's Voodoo Jack's. Must have been a bar, huh? Still, it's art on the walk. Art, the Ronstadt Transit Center. That's right. And nothing is right time here. But the promenade goes on to more art. KRAZ-TV. Even the art on buildings, way up high. In front and behind the light, my eye sees this at Ronstadt. Remember when it used to be the five C's of Arizona? Cattle, copper, climate, cotton, and citrus. That's what Arizona used to be famous for. Now it's got KRAZ-TV. I'll be right back from downtown Tucson. It's Christmas in July, downtown Tucson. But I just had to take this lovely ice cream cone. Building art, KRAZ-TV. Wow, I can't get inside here, folks, but check this giant jackrabbit out. Ignacio. I'll bet that's him on the back of that rabbit. What a gorgeous, huge mural. KRAZ-TV. Wow, this is what inspired me, folks. Doc Martin for KRAZ-TV. This downtown mural by Torani Wolf, Tucson Arts Brigade. Yes, a most gorgeous job. This is what inspired me to come down here today. The new art in Tucson, KRAZ-TV. Well, art in Tucson, it isn't just painting and murals. We showed this a long time ago. It's still here, and so are we. KRAZ-TV. I remember when this used to be the library. Now it's the Children's Museum. But on this piece of rock, to the memory of those pioneers of Arizona who have given their lives that we might live in peace and unafraid in this sun-kissed borderland. Wow, 2016 finalist. National Medal for Museum and Library Service. And look at her. She's hungry. art in Tucson, you say you didn't see it, it's only because you didn't look. I'll see you later from the streets of Tucson. This is Doc Martin for KRAZTV.